Morning, welcome to LKG class. Today's subject GK DBS children. FA 1 test is there now. So I am going to do the revision children. You have to tell 5 fruits name. You can tell any fruits name. Apple, orange, banana, grapes, mango. Which fruit you know the name is, you can tell children. 5 fruits name you have to tell orally. Not for writing children. These are all oral. What children? Oral. Say oral children. Say fruits name. Apple, orange, banana, grapes, mango, pineapple. Any 5 fruits you can say children. Now 5 vegetables name. Vegetables name. Tomato, potato, orange, brinjal, cabbage, carrot. You can say any 5 vegetables name. Say children, vegetables name. Tomato, potato, onion, brinjal, cabbage, carrot. Drumstick, any vegetables name you can say 5 vegetables name. Now parts of the body, you have to say your parts of the body. Head, okay, hair, forehead, eyes, ears, nose, mouth, teeth, tongue, neck, chest, stomach, hands, fingers, legs, thigh, knees and toes. What is it children? Parts of the body. Say children, once again, parts of the body. Head, hair, forehead, eyes, ears, nose, mouth, teeth, tongue, neck, chest, stomach, hands, fingers, elbow, shoulders, stomach, legs, thigh, knees and toes. What is this? Parts of the body. Now, EVS children, me and myself. Take out your, this one children, EVS book. What you have to say children? Here, me and myself. See children, me and myself. See, my body parts. Ears, legs, eyes, knees, lips, hands. Now my clothes. See children, clothes and all here. Shirt, skirt, frock, sweater. I have to say children. Now here my food. See children, sandwich, fruits, vegetables, milk. Very easy, no children. My toys, games and cartoons. Say children, helicopter, teddy bear, doll, remote control car, puzzle, train, car, yo-yo, and I have to say the cartoons names. Doraemon, Mickey Mouse, you have to say children, this and all, you have to practice children. What is, you have to say, ears, legs, eyes, hands, knees, lips. This is what my body parts. My clothes. See children, sweater, shirt, frock, skirt, shirt. You have to say. Now this is my food. What and all is there? See children, look at the picture. Sandwich, fruits, vegetables, milk, food. Okay children, now my toys and games and cartoons. I have to say children, what is this? Remote control car. Teddy bear, doll, puzzle, helicopter, car, train, yo-yo. And I have to say the this one. Cartoons, Doraemon. This and all you have to say children. I will ask you to say. Now here myself. My name. Me and myself. What is your name? I will ask you. You have to say your name. I will ask you how many years old. You have to say I am 4 years old. Okay children, now I will ask you, you are a boy or girl. You should say, you are a boy means you have to say boy, you are a girl means you have to say the girl. Okay, now my body parts. I will ask you, what is this? Means you have to say ears, eyes, neck, hands, legs, feet, hair, nose, lips, hand, fingers, knees. See how many eyes you have? Two. I'll ask you, how many eyes you have? Two, you have to say. How many ears? Two. How many nose? One. How many lips? One. How many legs? Two. How many hands? Two. You have to answer it orally. I will ask you, you have to practice, children. This one, me and myself, my body parts. Okay, children. Okay, see you next class. You have to go through it, children. Take out your EVS book and have to read. For FA1 test, children, from 15th test will start. You have to practice. I will send you today timetable. You have to practice, children, from 15th onwards. Test is going on, children. Take out your this one EVS book. You have to practice this orally. I will ask you in the Google Meet, children. My body parts, everything I have to practice. I will ask you orally. I have to say. Okay, practice. Okay, see you next time, children. Bye.